these are pyramids. There is no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
What are they aiming at? Follow them.
establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the golden age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Sutherland's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in the instant. The Cabal fleet is blocking flight path on our ship.
Giant cannon.
I have an idea.
Head inside and get to a console.
Bring me to the console.
Let's see how this cannon works.
After Queen Mara conducted that ritual,
I thought Sabbath would go into hiding.
So why is she showing herself again so soon?
Seems too reckless for cunning.
Thank you.
Okay, got it.
We need fuel, power, and projectile control.
You'll be the projectile, of course.
I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work.
My plans always work.
Let's start with opening the fuel lines.
One more to go. Thank you.
Next up, generators.
Thank you.
need two override codes to get the lift moving.
Only Cabal engineers carry them.
When I was searching for the Cannon schematics, I saw marching orders from Kai Heidel. She wants to retake Mars as Cabal territory. Not sure how she'll feel about us interfering.
To my knowledge, no guardian has ever been on Sabbath ship before. Either she's fighting aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for that, but I would bet on it. We made it under the ship,
and we're seeing traces of void light.
Seems like maybe another guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god coming. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear.
We will wait forever. Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Aerith's pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Aurora. This might be our only shot.
Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Just now?
It was glowing light.
Not corrupted light, Guardian.
But light like ours.
Thank you.
should be able to use the light against us. They should be able to use it at all.
The traveler would never grant them that power.
Not willingly, anyway.
This just isn't adding up.
We need to find Sabathun.
Unusual energy from that statue.
Let's make a quick detour.
Mobs will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
Doesn't look alive.
I've never seen anything like it.
Looks like pyramid technology.
What's it doing on Sabathun's ship?
We should bring it back to Ikora. Trying to capture void light from dead guardians.
Maybe this is related.
Maybe she's been studying the void all this time.
Could that be how she did this?
Hurry.
We have to keep going.
Oh, Shroud, what has she done to you?
Thank you.
place.
This doesn't look like a high throne room.
You're strong.
That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
We had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her. We couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else. Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it had a ghost icon.
Same as any other light bearer.
A ghost. A high knight with a ghost.
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible. Isn't it?
Impossible. With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Savathun knows the best way to beat humanity is to join her. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakened us from within, and steals our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the light.
sleep with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between them are becoming increasingly blurred. Especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Sabin decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the Pyramid Tetrarch. That just so happened to return Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when we report back. Strike with precision, Hunt. Anything you need? Strike with precision, Hunt. Perhaps the harmony in the tower can lead to unity.
Guardians have been combing Mars as it reappeared.
No way they missed this.
It's definitely new.
Let's get a closer look.
That was something. Not sure exactly what that something was, or what that something did to you. Hopefully nothing bad.
Here I was, bemoaning the fact that we now had two mysteries to solve. And you all making breakthroughs left and right. So the relic rendered a full blueprint out of a single fragment. Almost as if you were shaping that web based on its own memory. Which parallels the distortions all over the planet. Open worlds where the past bleeds into the present. Somehow the relic can manipulate time. With the right kind of course. Which Savathun happened to have. But could she use the relic? And what for? The questions just keep piling up. It seems the answers are buried within Savathun's throne. I need someone to go in and dig them up. Guardian, how do you feel about working with the hidden?
Your light has not gone out.
Carry the light within.
Thank you. pup. Perhaps a barter is warranted.
Thank you.
Eris says thrones are kingdoms of thought, built according to the desires of the creator. I suppose Sabathun desired a throne room made of light. Everything here is imbued with it. What's strange to me is that she's vulnerable here. Why would she just let us walk in?
We need a clue about how she stole the light.
Any leads?
We're blocked, but I'm picking up more of that psychic energy over there.
How did you do that?
It's like you created those platforms out of thin air.
Thank you.
choose your way up.
Thank you.
signal coming from beyond that gate. We have to get it open.
This guy we've been talking to is working for the Vanguard.
I guess it could be a rogue hidden agent or a lost guardian.
But maybe it's just Savathun disguising a voice.
Any lead's a good lead.
Scorn ahead. They don't go anywhere without being directed.
Thank you.
Death Guard.
Scorn ahead.
They don't go anywhere without being directed. Eyes up, guard.
sure I'll ever get used to seeing ghosts serving the hive.
All ghosts created after lapse. The traveler released just before it went dormant. These ghosts have had thousands of opportunities to choose a guardian, and they passed right over humanity and chose our enemy instead.
I can't ever forget that.
Something. Maybe together we can get to the bottom of it. There's an old temple nearby with seven secrets inside.
That is all I know.
Why? That's your game. Yeah. And when you get there, radio me.
Private channels only.
Oh! Almost forgot. Name's Fitch.
Honored to meet you.
Yeah. For real, real.
So, Finch,
mind telling us what exactly it is we're looking for?
Oh, you know, I have one.
what's his name? Warlock Osiris? Yeah, he's a ghost. Well, what is ghost?
Wait, you mean Sagira?
That's the one, yeah. You know what happened to her. Oh, she.
Back into a corner.
Clearly, Seventh found a shell impersonated Osiris.
I see. That must have been part of our play. Steal the light.
Sure seems that way.
I'm sensing some skepticism.
We don't know you, but you're very eager to trust us. Makes me uneasy.
Hey, I'm taking a huge chance trusting you two.
If we find her, then we can talk trust.
What are they even doing?
traitorous ghosts serving the hive.
Good riddance.
They deserve what they get.
By that logic, I should be crushing the PCs too.
You turn tail back at the hive, then yeah, maybe.
That's some pretty blind judgment there, my friend.
Meeting you confirmed a suspicion. Side with the hive is a choice. And you all made it willingly.
But making a choice doesn't always mean you have multiple options, you know.
to get this straight. We're heading into a dangerous temple filled with deadly scorn to find Sagira, who was placed there by Sabathun.
That's about the gist of it. Yeah.
And this definitely isn't some kind of trap.
I'm not hiding anything. Promise.
Honesty goes a long way with my guardians.
I call Ray, a leader of the Vanguard. I signal just in case.
Let's call it insurance. A watchful eye. In case your actions differ from your words.
I call Ray. Wow. It's, yeah. I always wanted to work for the Vanguard.
Not for. Do right by us, and we can discuss a more permanent role once Sabathun is dealt with.
Let's head down.
Thank you.
supposed to be mindless. But these, they're powerful. Organisms.
If they act, it's because someone's telling them to.
The fanatic would be a safe bet.
Who you mean, the former leader of the Barons?
Perhaps. He was driven from Tanking Shore not long ago.
I don't think it's him.
And you know this how?
Well, Throne World's bait and Seven's life, right? Supposed to be capital P power for keeping the dark out. And yet, somehow, those Gorn from within makes you think they found some sort of power match.
Then don't know what we're dealing with here. For now, keep focused on the task at hand.
just a power.
What are we dealing with here?
First the relic, then the illusion near Sabbath's fortresses, and now Sekira's shell, all linked by the same energy.
Some familiar darkness, the same sort of energy that the hermits give off.
My hidden have reported scorn, smuggling pure tech into the throne room, though their ultimate purpose there remains unclear.
Stay cautious. But see what you can learn.
We're on. finding Sagira brings up a lot of old memories. When you picked up her shell, you were able to access something left behind. A psychic fingerprint. I believe the relic awoke a new ability within you, one that reveals what lies beneath the surface. One rooted in darkness. Something tells me this witness of the dimension is directly tied to her theft of the light. We need to hear more of that fingerprint, which means you need to strengthen that ability. We've learned from the pyramid on Robo before. Head there. Eris will guide you. If my instincts are correct, this ability could be just what we need to solve this case. Carry the light with you.
darkness releases. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported scorn smuggling pyramid tactics to the throne room, though their ultimate purpose remains unclear. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Some sort of super weapon. Energy I detected within is extremely volatile, way beyond expected levels.
The scorn clearly have an appetite for destruction, but at whose behest? We do not yet know.
We'll keep targeting them until we figure out who's behind all this.
Thanks, Ikora.
Thank you.
Sabbath's throne reflects her mind.